My name is Ben Manhart, and I'll be performing a monologue from the play The Days and Nights of Phoebe Van Schoenmaker, portraying the role of Bob.
Hi. My name is Bob Smith. Care of Claude and Esther Barry Smith, Box 231, Hughes, Arkansas. Yeah, I'm 25 years old, and I have an eighth grade education. My daddy owned a clean out of town. Bought me a one-way ticket on a trailer's bus. Told me about me a one-way ticket in a place in the USA. Big enough for the both of us. He uses a T9 sail rig, but I didn't think it was that small. Last I've seen my dad, he's on the bus building to Lehigh. He got off and bought me a Dr. Pepper in his comic book. He said, "Well, so long, Bob, I'll see you in the funny papers." Before I can even say anything, skipped across the highway and was coming around back to Hughes. That's the last I've seen. The very last I seen him before he backed off to Hughes. I wonder if he got back in time for supper. I'm sure he got back in time. I wonder what went on that had for supper. Fried chicken was likely. Oh, I sure do love fried chicken. Blackfish Lakes at the time. Mom and Daddy took me to hear Forevermore preach a revival at Proctor. Mom was a bug on religion. But old Reverend Moore sure somebody won anger. Reverend Moore's is a shouting, funny talking kind of religion. Mama's is a toe the line, hoe the rope kind. They don't even sing it in Mama's church. Started right up there and by Reverend Bitsy Trotter. He does odd jobs during the week with a pickup truck. They say the reason he doesn't allow singing is because he couldn't carry it too much.